as our WWE superstars are jockeying for position. Going into the upcoming pay-per-view event, we welcome you tonight to Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have never seen before on Monday Night Raw.
You know, in many ways over the years, you can often say that Raw is Sheamus, one of the mainstays of sports entertainment's most important program.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus will cave your chest in with the beats of the Byron or knock your head clean off with a brogue kick.
Sheamus is only one of two men to win Money in the Bank, King of the Ring, and the Royal Rumble.
Here comes Cedric.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch. Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE. Sheamus is always looking for a fight. He's on the warpath. You better clear the way, fella.
Hey, Corey, when's the last time you checked your lumbar?
I don't know what you're trying to get at, Saxton. I don't consent to a lumbar check from Cedric Alexander. I've got my own chiropractor. Thank you very much.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely. Look at Sheamus having a good time.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Spinning kick. Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. One leg locked in here.
Fighting for survival.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oh, what an axe handle. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Cedric Alexander really seems to thrive when it comes to tournaments. In 2016, he had a classic match against Kota Ibushi in the Cruiserweight Classic. 2 years later, a tournament got him in a championship match at WrestleMania. Oof. Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
What a discus clothesline! Uh-oh. What is going to happen here? Look at this handstand!
Ooh, solid contact there.
Cedric lowers the boom there.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
What a drop kick right to the back. Boom, what an uppercut.
Oh. What do you think Sheamus needs to do to get back in this battle?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
And Sheamus reverses it.
He's got him. Check out the springboard.
Nice springboard clothesline.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? 1, 2, 3. And that does it. Cedric Alexander captures the victory.
And I have to love that momentum.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Oh, I love it.
The one-woman wrecking ball is ready to roll.
She has all the potential in the world.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, the Raw Women's Champion.
Women in all of WWE set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool.
She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion, sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Anybody got a straight jacket?
Guys, I'm feeling slightly uncomfortable at this moment.
As well you should, Saxton, because let's call it what it truly is. This woman's nuts.
And her opponents, first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
Unorthodox, unpredictable,
unhinged, unstable.
Look, I'm not afraid of the dark, but I am definitely afraid of Nikki Cross, and I'm not afraid to admit it.
Yeah, I'll agree with you there, Byron. She is a bit nuts.
A bit?
Oof. She's good, though.
screaming like a banshee.
Byron, when's the last time Nikki Cross washed her hair, you think?
I'd rather not find out.
Fortune there.
What is the queen looking for here?
Way up there and way down.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Look at the one. She just let her out of that one.
I think she's just toying with her, Michael.
What's this? Mix it up, Guitar. Absolutely planted. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. And no good ever comes of this.
Oh, there it is. The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
And Nikki Cross, hold on. Everyone must bow. Spine.
mark.
Look at this.
Thunder lights.
It is not looking good for Charlotte.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh. Three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who was wants to walk with Elias. Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouth! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Some troubadour, Elias has proven to be an ally to some of WWE's most unsavory characters and a fierce opponent for those who would stand in the way of his goals or his music.
And across the way is the apex predator, Randy Orton, a man whose cunning tactics and deadly wrestling prowess have made him one of the biggest and most enduring threats the WWE has ever seen.
Randy is not in there with an opponent. He's in there with prey.
Oh, look at that, man.
The better part of Valor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Ooh-wee.
Back suplex. Oh, what for? Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Ooh, right to the throat.
looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, what a knee lift.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Launches. Just a flush.
Oh, Elias able to avoid damage.
Not where he wants to be right now.
He has something big planned.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Big victory for him here in this one.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.
Jackson Riker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hickory, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jackson Riker.
You want to treat Jackson Riker as a forgotten son? Do so at your own peril. A former Marine gunner who served in the Iraq War, he has proven just as tough inside the ring.
Tons of success in independent promotions early in his career, but he's quickly been climbing the ladder at NXT.
Certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex.
Quick pin attempt here. Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
She certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure.
Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect from her opposition here.
Bliss, small stature, fool you. Alexa is as crafty and mean as they come.
Hey, they don't call it 5 feet of fury for nothing.
You're absolutely right, Saxton.
And then you have the imposing Shayna Baszler, a fighter through and through, focused, precise, and determined to reach her goals for herself, not for the WWE Universe.
And that determination has worked out well for her so far.
Yeah, it has. More superstars could learn a thing or two from Baszler about how to approach things in this business.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
That'll have you walk funny.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Right to the throat. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
All the way over.
Stomping. Ouch.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Gosh, malicious. Alexa Bliss gets out of the way.
It's in deep.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Big punch finds its mark.
That's a good way to get your presence felt.
This is vicious.
And Shayna Baszler tries the early cover.
So there's the kick out by Alexa Bliss.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Lives to fight another day.
Expressing herself.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Defenseless in the corner now.
Kick!
A striking blow.
Alexa Bliss is getting...
It could be over here!
This is it!
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Is in position.
Here's some full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
And it's a kick out at two. And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Was ruined.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
As we close the book on this match, I...